Now showing the this mode detector how to connect with the input output module. The terminal D1 need to connect this terminal D1, and the terminal D2 need to connect with the input output module terminal D2, and the terminal HJ1 need to connect with the terminal 2 positive. The terminal HJ2 connect with the terminal 2 negative. And the terminal 2 positive and the terminal 2 negative need to connect 147K resistor.